careful review of Lauren's medical history and her blood test all pointed out over the diagnosis of PANDAS.
I was floored by that.
I had never heard of PANDAS before.
PANDAS is a neuropsychiatric disorder caused by the bacteria Streptococcus. Inside Lauren's body, the Streptococcus bacteria are invading her brain cells and multiplying rapidly. Her immune system gradually responds by sending antibodies to the infected region. As the antibodies attack the bacteria, they also attack the brain, leading to Lauren's facial tics, anxiety, and suicidal behavior.
The doctor said, look, the prognosis is it's not good.
I was shocked at how something so simple could cause so much damage.
PANDAS stands for Pediatric Autoimmune Neuropsychiatric Disorders associated with streptococcal infections. Inside the brain, the Streptococcus bacteria mimic the appearance of the cells they're infecting, making it harder for the body's immune system to detect them. But once the immune system does recognize the bacteria as foreign, it sends antibodies. The problem is, the antibodies attack both the Streptococcus bacteria and the body's own brain cells. If left untreated, the infection can result in permanent damage to the brain.
In particular case of PANDAS, it could actually cause the permanent damage.